A COVID-19 vaccination is no longer a requirement if you want to work for Erie County. That is according to an August 23rd memo from County Director of Administration Doug Smith that reads in part, quote, "The Davis administration is removing the COVID vaccine as a requirement for employment in Erie County government. The administration, in concurrence with the Erie County Department of Health, still recommends and encourages all employees stay up to date with their vaccines and boosters."